Happy Turkey Day, hot man. So today, Thanksgiving. Hey Z,
yes.
I need you. I need you to do your part.
Where is it?
Right there. Grab that for me.
There?
Yeah. Grab it.
I'm grabbing it.
Pull it.
I'm pulling it.
What? Oh no, it's right here. I'm sorry. It's right there. Grab that.
I haven't washed my hands yet.
You can do this.
Help.
I believe in you.
Help.
You get this every year. You're the only one. Your hands are the only ones small enough to do this.
Oh, I can't do it. My hands are too big this year.
Let's see if I can start it for you. Oh, yeah. There. I got it. I can't grab the rest. Grab it for me.
You can totally grab the rest.
There you go. Good job, son.
I think we're eating that.
Wait, we are?
Yeah.
I just threw it away.
Why? That's the best part.
No, it's not.
What is that?
That's recording.
What is that, son?
I don't know.
You don't know what that is?
Can I wash my hands real quick?
We totally missed the turkey thing, actually. That's just the thing.
Grab it! You gotta grab it, pull it out.
That's
your
face.
Pull.
I can't.
There you go.
Get
the other way. Yeah.
I'm going to take my computer over to see if I can get the whole thing.
That would be the widest thing I've done all year.
I'm starting to think you might have like a wrong
chicken and then like water it down.
it says mix soup, milk, and pepper in baking dish, and then add the green beans. Well, that's fine. Everything's fine.
Thank you.
guys want to try these?
How you gonna do it? They're plastic.
It's hot. Is it super hot?
No, it's gonna be raw, but you don't have to cook it. Okay, alright. No, it's raw.
What, hey?
So, I'm at my, over to my sibling's house. I was with my sister just now. And so now I'm about to head up here to my brother's house. And get him to bring out his pen, because I'm heading out to my mom's house because she makes dressing, and my mom makes the best dressing. I mean, the best. Like, hands down, people fight over it. Like, everybody sends their pans to make some dressing, so she makes a whole bunch for everybody. And so I'm taking my pen out there. I got my pen in the back seat. I just picked up hers. My sister cracked me up. I don't know why she sent out plastic. She could have went and got some metal. Or some throwaway aluminum foil ones. Alright, so let's see. Call my brother. See, you actually got a real pan. Tanya wants to send these. That's why I said, how you gonna cook it? At least you got a real pan. She cracked me up. Alrighty, D. I'll bring it back to you. Alright. Alright, just left my big brother's house, who's right down the street from me. We all live right beside each other. My brother lives about 2 blocks from me. My sister lives like a block and a half from me. And they live within like a half a block of each other. It's just funny how close we are all together. And like, yeah, it just cracks me up. So now, gotta head to my mom's house. I'll see you guys in a second. Is this the home of Rita's world famous dressing? Is this the home of Rita's world famous dressing? Well, this is, can you guess? Guess who's this who?
Let's go.
Guess who's this what? What's that? Take a guess. Which of your kids brought which one? Whose peeing is which one?
No, I'd say you brought this one.
This one?
No, no. This one.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, who brought this one?
Tanya.
Whose is this one?
What is that he doing?
You think D did that?
Who?
D? You are wrong, by the way. That's Tanya's. That's what Tanya sent. That's what D sent, and this big one's mine.
Oh, this is D's.
Yeah, that's D's.
Jeez.
I just seeing what you're doing there. You want to talk to everybody, tell them how you make it?
No.
You're not going to tell nobody how you make it? It's your world famous dressing. You ain't gonna tell no secrets.
Exactly.
And you got a sweet potato casserole. Woo! Is this one done?
Yeah.
And you got some pecans in there, kind of like a bite.
Yeah.
Boy, don't be messing with my sweet potato casserole.
This looks delicious.
Mm-hmm.
I just want a little bit. I just want to taste it a little bit.
Get a paper towel.
Get a paper towel. Mmm, delicioso. Got some pecans in here. And some
don't be looking at my
graham house. Crackers.
Yeah, I can tell you what's in there. It's the pie.
It's the pie.
We took and crumbled the graham crackers on the bottom. On and put butter all in the bottom. And then we put the pie in the dish. And then we took and put the pecans on top and brown sugar.
Bye, Mom. Thank you for the dressing. Got my brothers, mine, and my sister's dressing. Now I'm about to head back, pulling up to my sister's house. I'm about to go deliver hers first. Hopefully she can come outside, so I ain't got to bring it in. I don't know who this is. Yeah, I can drive now. I think that's my nephew pulling up. But yeah, now I'm in my sister's house. But yeah, here she comes. All right, yours is back here on this side. And you can have some of them things that it's on. Some of them, not all of them. You can have some of them because I'm giving some to Tiny. I mean to D. Or you can chop.
Will they go in the oven?
No, those black things don't go in the oven, but you can use those cutting boards or whatever. But you can have a few of them. Yeah. Okay. And that's yours.
Alright.
Yeah, and she took your balls. She said, how you gonna cook them in the plastic bowl?
Well, I thought it was already done.
No, Tanya, it's not done yet. You gotta cook it. Yeah, then you'll have something to look forward to.
Yeah.
You ain't got no pie anyways.
I got
pie. Oh man. Is that Corey? Is that him? Oh. I thought that was my nephew, but it's not. Now I just delivered my sisters. Now I'm about to run down here to my brothers. I don't know who that is. African American male. No, it's my brother's house. Running over here. Oh man, it was a mess. It was a. We have fun though. My mom got all the dressings done. She got it to us so we all could have her dressing on Thanksgiving. Sweet of my mom. I love her so much. She's something else. But yeah. Now I'm at my brother's house. My brother. And I'm calling tell him to come get his dressing now. Back to his house. Yours is on this side, but yeah. But there's some black plates on this right back there. And then
you can take some of them. Mama sent them to us.
Yeah, you can have some of them too. Alrighty, D. No problem.
Okay, yep, I'll see you later.
Alrighty, sounds good. Little brother of life. Being the youngest of three. Hashtag youngest of three. Hashtag little brother. Hashtag. I was wondering if you thought of me lately. I know that this might seem crazy. I don't know. Alright. So, time to finish up this stuff. Finally got the gravy going. Whipped up some mashed potatoes. Creamy casserole's going. Got dressing going. Dressing's going. Sweet potatoes going. Turkey's pretty much done. So, yeah.
stronger, I know. I'm so dramatic.